The next track, Netherlands. 12, 13, for 3 races left. No idea what track this one is. I don't think I've ever done it. Let's try it out. Seems a bit narrow. Got a pole position here now. Somehow.
Yes! Excellent lap. We're all very, very pleased with that one. Nice work! Come on, I'll see you back in the pits.
The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are Joker, Deruvola, Enzo Fittipaldi. Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure...
Trying to win the constructors race here, so I think a win will be enough for that, but let's see how it goes.
Welcome back to Formula 2, where the tension is building. So before the off, let's
I drive cleanly, I should be really fine on this. Damn it. If I drive cleanly, not doing terrible things like that. Here we're good. It'll be below 130, nice.
Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race.
A bit wide there. No, they're not too far behind me, but they're only a couple of seconds behind me. Beat my previous record.
Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
To be concentrated should be good. Oops, mistake there. Past the second sector.
Ah, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
We're the driver of the day again.
It was a tough race at times, but they've held on to take it. Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be Trident picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for coming out on top in that amazing race. after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Joker increases their championship lead. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Joker.
And here's how things are shaping up in the team's championship. There was also a strong showing from the Virtuosi team today as they make their way up the standings. That's it for today's race. From Davide and I, it's goodbye, and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.
I think it's almost certain that we've won, as got everything we need there. As we get 36, 46, 48 points max. So 48, so it's less than 150 max they can get. 150, they can get to 285. Okay, so we just need another victory basically, and then it's over.